The first piece that we're performing tonight is March of the Phantom Brigade, which is a piece that I played when I was in sixth grade a couple of years ago. And the thing that I loved about this song, and I remember it still so clearly, was the awesome drum introduction. And these kids are doing exactly the same thing that I did when I was a clarinet player back in sixth grade. We just went, and they just beat the drum all over the place, and they don't play drums, but they go, oh yeah, I love that, that's so cool. So as soon as I found this in our library, I said, oh, I'm so going back to my youth, and we're doing this piece again, and they've fallen in love with it just as much as I did, so I hope you enjoy the March of the Phantom Brigade.
Thank you.